UAV's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie. Ugly on your mama.
10-9, come again? I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. Hey, we filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker, been there for days. 10-7, I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, your gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit. Sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya. What the fuck happened to you?
Diets come and go, but the extreme paleo TM diet has stood the test of time. When you live the extreme paleo TM lifestyle, you'll take dietary cues.
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close. Make sure the hook is down, and it should slide right in.
Because your body will finally be at one with the world, tuned to perfection as you figure out what's for lunch and who might...
Aye, baby. Back it up nice and steady. Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
He's coming after our illegal drugs now.
That's whack.
Growing and still popular with in-crowd.
The Transit Authority announces another project.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much.
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dope here. Shit changed.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real. Cause I could have sworn it was me out here touring cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby. Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place.
Controversies, including a court case and accusations of being a cult. More and more celebrities are choosing.
All right, sugar, you can unhook it now.
Santos-based religion that has been derided, attacked, ridiculed, and accused of everything from charlatanism and fraud to slavery and prostitution continues to grow. At a promotional event at the Upsilon Center in Lyons, a spokesman told us,
"This is an American religion and an American success story. Unlike most American businesses, we have it outsourced and we are expanding. We should be praised, not scorned."
Transit News.
The Los Santos Transit Authority announced funding for a prospective new streetcar project to the tune of $16 billion. Rails will run on many popular streets, shutting them down.
I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me.
Much faster than current gridlocked conditions.
Now, where is that fool?
This classic that typified the European art house cinema craze is...
but you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Ooh, girl. Ooh, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know, I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women,
we are women.
Are free. Free in an end to patriarchy.
We are women. Here are we. We are women. Here are shouting. We are women.
Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to...
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got... I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come where?
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
How you doing?
Come on, homie. We ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you. No more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man. Great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
Get in the van, Chuck. Get in the van. Good dog. That ain't cool.
Let me tell you something, Lester. You got it.
We going up Vinewood Boulevard.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Man, fuck this, man. You seen Tanisha?
She's straight. It's me and you that ain't straight, though, homie.
Dog, I know, homie. But look, I met this contact, this white dude. Real serious dude, man. This motherfucker know the streets, homie. I know he'd be a good hookup for us.
We don't need no hookup, fool. I know these streets.
You know these streets. Man, all you know is dime bag hustling, credit card stealing, boosting gas tankers, homie. Come on, man. You trying to be some fucking commodity trader or something?
Fool, that shit went up, man.
Look, homie, I don't mind dying, you feel me? But I just want to die with something that matters, homie. That's what foreign gangsters should really be about.
And I know this much, the motherfucking OGs ain't even giving a fuck about us, though.
Man, fuck the OGs then. You know what I'm saying? This ain't no motherfucking pyramid scheme.
Wait, hold on. Listen to your boy one time. Listen to your boy. You want some paper, my nigga? This is what it's about. Check it out. I'm talking about 40,000. No problem. Cash in hand, 2 days' time, no killing, nothing.
No, just starting another beef with the fucking Ballers, nigga. That's Class A felony bullshit.
We gonna keep our disguise on. Ain't nobody gotta know it was us.
Yeah, whatever, homie. We'll see about that.
Ain't that a bitch?
I've been told he up in the alley.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short witty. I was just saying, I was trying to holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
And OG, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs over here.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass with the CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, mark-ass, gangsters, insignia, mask-wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something?
Oh, shit.
Bitch ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here.
Fuck y'all,
get
that nigga. Come on, let's go. In the van, we gotta go.
He on a bike, man. We ain't gonna catch him.
Oh, gangster, we got this.
It's gonna get bumpy, Chop. What the fuck you say something for? We could have creeped up on this nigga.
You see yourself, Franklin? He's a big black motherfucker, nigga. Your creeping days is over.
Back up!
Do that weird, like, focus shit you do.
Hey, you okay, Chop? Hey, nigga, how Chop doing back there?
He doing fine if we can give him a bust-ass baller to snack on.
sugar.
You see what he driving? Man, we in a van, motherfucker. We fucked.
Just drive, fool.
Hold on, Chop. What the fuck you say something for? We could have creeped up on this nigga.
You see yourself, Franklin? He's a big black motherfucker, nigga. Your creeping days is over.
Come on, for more!
Man, if he gone because you ain't in the zone with that special driver shit you do, I'm gonna be real upset, homie. This nigga's a punk, homie, and he making you look like one, too.
I don't know why you think that's gonna motivate me, nigga, because it don't. I know he ain't gonna hold them corners up all day, homie.
Ha! Oh, concentrating ass fool. It's like watching Chuck. I'm trying to read when you do that shit.
Next time, we going after the motherfucker in the car, huh? All these punk-ass bikes. Man, how we gonna get the ransom? If you use your cell phone, the police... We gonna trace the signal and we fuck.
Man, that don't happen, dog. That's some bullshit.
It ain't some bullshit. It's science, fool. They got the technology.
Oh, shit.
Damn. He got fucked up!
Man, take Chop, go get that fool!
Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop, come on. Go bite his ass, get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get him!
I thought you was an original gangster. You just a motherfucking chump. Give it up, homie. We ain't here to kill you. Oh. Hey, you a trio hound, homie.
You idiot.
Jesus. At least I'm getting a workout. You got this, homie. Oh, fuck. Come on, boy. Find that fool. Sniff him out, Chop Chop. Lead me to him. Something in the train? Where he at, Chop? Where he at? Hey, Chop, that smell like a baller. Stop running, dog. Why ain't Lamar searching this shit? There you go. Find you, motherfucker. You got a whiff of him, Chop? You a mean motherfucker, man. Let's go. Hey, where you going, boy? Like no ballers OG to me. Come on, Chop. Get off there, man. We got shit to do. That thing, Chop, you filthy motherfucker.
Come on, Chop. Get off there, man. We got shit to do. You better not be fucking when I get there, Chop. Get out that thing, Chop, you filthy motherfucker. Lamar sure ain't been training your ass, has he, boy? Get back on that fat motherfucker, Chop. Sniff him out. Put him up! Scared of dogs, nigga?
Oh, shit! Fuck you and your stupid dog!
Don't hump him! Bite his ass, Chop! Get his ass!
Fuck you, son of a bitch! That bitch just fucking bit me, man!
Shut the fuck up!
Hey, man, get over here! Oh, shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF!
Cause maybe we doing our own thing!
What the fuck,
man? Get the fuck in the fan, punk!
Shit! Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up! Just get in!
Yeah, that's you, nigga!
Fucking idiot!
Shit! I said I had no beef, man!
Shut the fuck up!
Hey, man, what the
watch
fuck?
You, boy.
Get this fucking dog away from me!
Come on!
Fuck!
Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dog.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even... move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call. We got your boy.
You calling him on the cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a sec.
We want 40,000. Pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here.
I roll to my feet. My life's like a soundtrack. I roll to the beat. Street rap like Hollywood.
Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck you up. I'll be seeing y'all soon.
The only reason you been seeing shit because we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dawg.
The OGs don't hear about
this. This some bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
A good phone? The cops was all over, nigga.
I could have swallowed my card. Try to triangulate that.
It's too late. Shit's done. At least I saved you the indignity of pulling apart your shit.
Nigga, I ain't afraid to get my hands dirty, old precious motherfucker.
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker.
You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. The cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
Counters in the bumbos, girl. I'll break your neck. Damn near put your face in your lap. Niggas try. You ain't up on things. Dr. Dre be the name. Still running the game. Still got his rap like a mama. Still ain't tripping. Love to see young blacks get money. Spend time out the hood. Take their moms out the hood. Hit my boys off with jobs. No more living hard. Barbecues every day. Driving fancy cars. Still gon' get my beat.
I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world.
Still
hitting them counters and them mumbos.
con el nombre de un amigo al que mataron una bala. Le hemos traído tantas cosas que son las caras pintadas. Una de ellas está llorando, otras puras carcajadas. En el otro brazo trae a color una bandera. Y una vieja con sombrero chavo y una chichilla. Bueno, falta todo bien pintado. Desde el polvo a la muñeca trae un carro, una muerte y un calendario azteca. En el brazo traigo el Zay, que creo que sí es un barrio. Y también dos manos putas que sostienen un rosario. Una letra china tiene y la cabeza de un dragón. Unos dados y entre el hombre al sagrado corazón. En la panza trae escrita la palabra va tu loco. En la espalda mi apellido y una lágrima en el ojo. ¿Por qué te mató a ti? ¿Por qué te pinta a ti? ¿Por qué te baña a ti? Ya te desgracia que yo estupefarás. ¿Por qué te mató a ti?
Hey, you got all luck.
$150 an hour to fuck my wife in my old bed?
Hey, you! Stop it!
What's up, man?
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a brick in my bed.
You bullshitting me.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it, I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
You okay, homie? What happened?
Guy bounced my wife is what happened.
Which guy?
The guy I'm paying to teach her tennis.
The tennis coach? Aw, oh, that's fucked up, man. You risk dudes, homie. You know, back in the hood, and we gotta watch out for the mailman, dawg.
Yeah, I'm a cuckold, a snob, and a fucking cliche.
Off to the left, right there.
What a waste of space! The fuck is he doing?
Look the fuck out! Hip, you stupid hippie fuck! Fuck, man, I think he lost his head.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him. Ah, the fuck is he? This track here.
Hey, he in one of these fucking houses?
That's his car, right there. Little prick's up there, look.
Oh, shit, Cole's doing all right for himself.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debts!
Michael, what? You got the wrong idea, man!
Banging married women's a hobby, not a fucking profession. There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tie the cable to one of those supports up there.
Hey, let's see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey! Wait! You got the wrong idea, pal! Whoa! Fuck!
Here we go! Ha ha! Let's see what happens!
Dude, you are probably crazy! Oh, hell yeah, homie. You know what time it is. Oh, shit. Sorry, ma'am. Wasn't y'all ready? Man, get some force on that motherfucker. Man, homie ain't rubbing outside tonight, dawg. Boom, give it some. Oh, fuck. Was we really trying to pull that dude house off the fucking hill?
Hey, we were trying to teach him a fucking lesson.
Now that's an expensive bitch-ass lesson, man.
Maybe he'll keep it on the court and out of my wife.
Yeah, he not taking no house fires back to that motherfucker.
Hey, it's a service to the fucking community.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone. You! You're a dead man! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified.
Shit, we got some heavies on us, homie.
Oh, that was quick. All right, help me deal with this.
I'll try, man. Try.
You got a piece. Now's the time to use it.
You got a book, man. Go.
How you doing, Frank? All over the place, but you were a help.
Thanks. I guess.
Hey, don't get defensive. Go to a shooting range. Work on your aim. You'll do fine.
Oh, fuck, man. Shit, you good?
Fine as wine. Got a few knocks. You okay? I mean, you did good, kid.
Man, I'm cool, man. I mean, you. Mentally.
Mentally? Oh, man. I'm fucking excellent. My heart ain't pumped like that in years. Oh, yes. Fucking A, Bubba.
Man. You sound kind of manly. You just been greenlit by the Mexican underworld ambassador to Los Santos.
Trust me, we handled it. Whoever the fuck Martin Madrazo is, I've known worse.
We just handled a few low-ranking crimes.
We sit on it, we see what happens. Kid, there's no use second-guessing. Milk good, man.
Woo!
Yeah. Doing something for a change.
Man, you know what? Oh, shit! You are wasted sitting by that fucking pool, man.
You're right. I need to do something. Scotch and sunshine is sitting on my ass. Fuck that. I'm better than that.
Damn Skippy, homie. All that knowledge up here is withering and dying, dawg. You don't pass that shit on? Gone, homie. I bet you know some shit.
You wouldn't believe the shit.
Bullshit.
Be believe the shit I know.
Yeah? Taking some score?
There was a time, that was all I did.
Shit, well, no, I could tell you some shit, too.
Yeah, like what?
About the city I was born and raised in.
Now think about it.
Yeah, do that, man. This could be cool.
Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh, shit, I think we're about to find out.
You know who I am? Do you know who I am? Do you?
No.
Oh, you? You?
I think so.
Good.
I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License. Now, Franklin, maybe help Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo... Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
Did you pull an architectural, significant, modernist wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance the rebuild, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range.
Of course.
Great.
That's nice.
Come on, man. Damn, you all right?
Never better.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Aw, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, all right?
All right, dawg.
Hello. Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Marietta Heights.
Whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker. Doc, hey.
Michael, I'm looking through my appointment book, and I don't see your name.
Yeah, well, I'm more of a walk-in guy, Doc. You know that.
Walk-ins are more expensive, but I'm always happy to accommodate.
Sure, you'll accommodate me as long as I got money in my pocket, right? Hey, I'm in a bad way, Doc. I might come by soon.
Fuck you, Lester. You gonna let me in or what?
Give me a minute.
I was wondering when you'd show up.
I was dead.
Praise be. Guess you weren't very dead. You need my help.
How do you know?
Because you came here. Why else would you?
I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester. I know that.
And you're gonna...
I'd offer you something, but you were just leaving.
Excuse me.
I got this interview at this tech company. I'm thinking I need something, I don't know, geeky, youthful.
Lost your job and the world's moved on, huh? That's too bad.
I didn't lose my job.
Of course. Got too old, got outsourced. Same thing happened to my dad. Yup, that's as youthful as you're gonna get. Dignity aside, I think that might just work. Good luck at the interview.
Bye now.
Michael?
I'm all dressed up. Now, you want to run me through this thing?
The prototype is somewhere in the Life Invader office. Find it and fit it with the device in your bag.
They just gonna let me in?
Why wouldn't they if you look the part? Hang around till someone opens the door and act entitled.
Fine. You entitled piece of shit! Hey.
Hey. Oh, great. PM's pushing for more functionality. But we are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have to strip features, especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update. I'm totally becoming a tech evangelist when the big boys vest. Maybe not even tech. I'll evangelize anything, even evangelizing.
Chill out on the beanbag. Marcus will be right out.
I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I requested, this wouldn't be a problem.
This is a filthy hard drive, bro. Got any antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Bit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I'll close the pop-ups, see what I can do.
Your son codes? Start him early, bro. You write your best stuff in your tweens. After that, it's just a hack job.
And we scan.
Rocking out might get you in the right headspace.
There it goes.
Might I tempt you with some organic chow or a fair trade Java?
And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are gonna blow.
Yes, they are.
That's a
Oh, nice.
Making history, dude. Hey, and we couldn't do it without the little guys.
Goodbye.
Sit, 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 sit.
Book bang, dig fast.
Ow!
Come on, you're gonna have to learn the foot bag if you want to get a job here, okay? Follow me.
Okay.
Oh.
Some a-hole drank my effing hemp milk! There was a totally non-passive-aggressive note on it!
Hold on, I'll buzz you out.
In the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote.
Teabag time, my friend!
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, sorry. Phone is rigged. Now, what's your problem? You don't like shooters?
They're all the same. Besides, you know me. I'm a movie guy. Classic Vinewood.
Classic Vinewood ended 30 years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes, none of which interest me.
Hey, I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a two-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats evil.
Now, whatever you say, enjoy yesterday. Anyway, just call the device after he's unveiled it, and then we'll talk.
Finals.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Jay Norris to the stage.
Hey, this company has come a long way since we started it in my parents' pool house in East Caraway. Today, you're about to witness a new phase. Full-on, weapons-grade, red alert, world domination. We have put 1 billion people's private data in the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process. And we have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years? That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary! Today, right here, we're about to make the next step. Prepare to witness the future. The Life Invader mobile device. Yes, we've invented something no one else has ever thought of. A small, personal, computerized device. Now you're going to be able to stay docked 24/7. On the bus, you can dock. On the subway, stay docked. You can be docked at home. And at the same time, you're docking with some kids at the public pool. We went to the guys at Fruit Computers and we told them we wanted to make our hardware as compatible as possible. But you know what? They're not interested in sharing their technology. So we went and made it compatible anyway. Now you can dock your Life Invader to an iPhone phone or any other device. And it'll take all the data off it and reformat it into Life Invader friendly information. At around this point in my presentation, there was meant to be a call from my product team to introduce the device. But we're experiencing some technical difficulties. I hate to keep you waiting any longer, but trust me, it's worth it. And don't worry, I will fire several people for you.
The talent show.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Jay Norris to the stage.
Hey, this company has come a long way since we started it in my parents' pool house in East Caraway. Today, you're about to witness a new phase. Full-on, weapons-grade, red alert, world domination. We have put 1 billion people's private data in the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process. And we have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years? That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary! Today, right here, we're about to make the next step. Prepare to witness the future. The Life Invader mobile device. Yes, we've invented something no one else has ever thought of. A small, personal, computerized device. Now you're going to be able to stay docked 24/7. On the bus, you can dock. On the subway, stay docked. Hold on a second. I think someone's trying to dock with me. Hello?
Oh!
Ah! Security!
Oh, Jesus! Whoa!
No!
Whoa! That was heavy. Are you watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know, the score.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. And I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. But maybe I'll take a look.
Crazy up in here. I'm giving you the lowdown.
either underground or...
Looks good.
Yeah, I like it.
Now, I'm telling you, if you... Sid, I will take care of you, honey. Where are my glasses? Ugh, it should be fine. Anytime.
What the hell is this place?
Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Okay, listen. What do you got?
The Holy Grail. The Union Depository. Now, they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet.
Look, I just owe some Mexican hood a couple million bucks because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, when I met him, he was charming. So what do you think?
Let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is, then. Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City, but he went quiet.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
We're going to Little Portola. Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business?
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP... Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. But for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
No, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account.
You know how much this car costs?
It's a bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Towner.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need. Here we are.
You're
hi there.
Oh dear.
Oops. Excuse me.
You reading me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we need shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
Sir,
thank you.
Glasses are live. Shoot away. The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. So, that's the cameras and the alarm. When you've got a shot of the vents, we're done. All I need is a shot of the vents. Great! You got the security camera and the ventilation in that shot. Good work! Now speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else we need to know.
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap. Thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand?
Our rings start at 8, our pendants start at 12.
All right. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Vangelico logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around, think about it, come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Come back to me.
Have a wonderful day.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out. If you take any longer, you're risking blowing this whole thing.
Drive around the block and look for a way up to the roof.
Hey, you my dude, right?
Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
So, you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death-slash-disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while, needed to, know that he didn't blame me. I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD, shootout, maybe just a car crash, right? I'm on the roof.
All right, use the glasses to get me a shot of Vangelico's roof unit. It'll be right above the store.
anonymous charred remains on the highway, they only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands. Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there. Shot of some small vents. They're vents, but they're not the vents we need. The Vangelico system is the walled-in one. Get up high and take a shot over the wall. Right, you're well placed to take the photo of the system now. Okay, capture an image of the system, and we're done. We've got our shot of the Vangelico unit. Looks good. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Will do.
dialogue in the game. All right, hold on. I see something way.
Let's speed this up. We don't want to draw attention.
Here, take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told them to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to dive with rich assholes to rub his nose in it.
Good. The alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register, so I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets... ...was bulletproof, means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open, then?
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say. It's your funeral. One of them, at least.
Here are the photos.
Workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, we gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the roles, prep work. Don't want to leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options. Showing you all the angles, that's my area of professional expertise. But making decisions, that is your domain, my friend. Here.
Now, there's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your, famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, 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 we've gotta find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's, real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical team, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right. If you vouch for him, I'll take the risk. So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door or try to play it smart? Ah, still a hothead? Some things never change. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels. Ah, okay. This one's new blood. I've seen him drive, but I haven't seen him under pressure. Guns. Yeah, it might be hot and heavy in there. This guy, I'll keep it from going bad. Ah, Norm. Came across as a bit of an idiot, but could be useful. Hacker. Back office, but this is the person who will determine how long you get inside. Feltz. Okay, he's not the best, but if you move fast, that won't matter. If this is how you want to do it, I'll get moving. Okay, I'll look into how you can find a TAC team and get their weapons, and I'll be in touch.
Yes, huh? good. I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa, what? My rep don't count for nothing no more?
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, man. It's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down, so I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high, but you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you can put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Say yes, San Andreas.
Excuse me, sir. Can I talk to you for a second?
The fuck are you talking about?
I am talking about a hotline straight to heaven that this state makes illegal.
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about.
I don't give a fuck about Reefer.
No, they rigged the vote. I saw...
You see, the liquor companies push for continued prohibition, which is complete insanity. So I take it I can count on your support.
The fuck just happened?
What are you talking about? We discussed globalization, the state.
Stay the fuck away from me.
What? But it's a good cause.
you, Tony. How dare you point that thing at me?
Stop with the emotions. You don't love me. You love what I represent. You love being the...
Dude, do you even have a penis? Or are you one of those hermaphrodites born without genitals?
Tricks up our sleeves, huh?
Same. I'm just a nightclub singer with a broken heart. So I still love you, Tony.
Hold on to yourself. You're in over your head and you're up there.
Jimmy! God damn it. The fuck you doing?
Nothing.
Really? Because I keep hearing hermaphrodite this, suck cock that.
Go away.
What?
You go watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit. Fuck you!
What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole!
I can't believe you did that! That's my TV!
You don't talk to me like that!
I can't believe you... Mom was right about you. You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole.
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want, to be hit by your son?
Yeah. No. I just want you to do something. Besides, sit there, eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Yeah, well... Nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry. I just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for a walk. Walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands. Yeah.
Bike ride, then.
Bike ride? You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine. Fine. Let's go on a fucking bike ride.
Walks. Play ball. Play ball.
You know I have bad, you know I have bad glands.
Play ball.
Bike ride. You know I have bad glands.
Bike ride.
You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine. You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fucking bike ride. Fine. Let's go on a fucking bike ride.
Walks. Play ball. Play ball. Bike ride.
A bike ride along Vespucci Beach? Okay, Dad, I got just the thing to show you. This day was going so well until you showed up, you know that? Ugh!
Yeah, well, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. How
Jimmy?
Am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced? If I'm hanging with you, I'm listening to my music.
Oh, hella yeah.
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your phone.
Borrow? You were hiding in the hedge trying to kidnap.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right. They fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. But I didn't... Shit! You're driving like a psychopath, Michael! Do you realize that? Or are you so high on your own outmoded sense of masculinity that you think this is normal?
Shut your pie hole. I think we'll both be happier if we can spend as little time in this vehicle as possible.
God! You think I've got learning difficulties, huh? Take a good long look in the mirror, pal. I'm not the one who doesn't respect my fellow human beings.
No, not unless they're a spit, or a Jew boy, or an ass...
What's wrong with you?
Or an ass-munching homo.
Oh, There was me thinking there's a difference between witty banter arising from a sense of competition.
Witty? Really?
And mowing someone down in the street?
Hey, I never said you had learning difficulties, Jim.
Well, I do, and you never cared.
I just said that Dr. Freelander thought that maybe you had problems relating to people.
Relate to my asshole, old man.
Here we are, the bike rental place. Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
So for this weekend, how about we take a drive down the Western Highway?
Hey, you! And we end up at two bikes.
Take your pick. Real romantic.
This one'll do.
If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big-ass new flat screen.
What the fuck, dude? Looks like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And what?
Shit. Dad, don't go.
Thank you. I'm a dancer. Yeah.
Hey, Vantage. Whoa.
Dad?
Plus, we're taking you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
That was your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey!
No!
Hey!
Shit,
hey, cool,
Daddy.
Man.
What are you doing?
Hey!
What the fuck, man?
Come. I like him.
What's the problem?
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I.
Who's supposed to get seen in my fucking boat? Oh, motherfuckers. Get on. Now. I'm about to skin you alive.
Shit! They're coming after us. Go into the outlet.
All right, all right!
Yes, sure! I want to be humiliated even more! They're shooting! They're epic shooting!
We'll lose them if we keep going this way!
Go away before my dad kills you!
Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know! TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers!
Since when the TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad! It's Los Santos! My dad's the one you want to kill! He's on the front of this thing! Get away from them!
Back off, assholes! Come on, let us go! Looks like this is the way out!
Eyes, you know, like you get sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
Now, you know better.
motherfucker clean. What's up, homie?
Hey, look. Chop got to stay around your crib for a while, homie. That's cool?
Yeah, man, it's cool. Shit's the best place for him anyway.
Ha! Like it ain't nobody out there gunning for your black ass. Bullshit, nigga. Just take care of it, man, all right?
All right, I got you, dawg.
Don't claim that poor mother flyin' on a plane that